there's a division. You know, if you are a US-based investor, you most of the time you favor a more opportunistic strategy, and you're looking to cash in on double-digit returns, so including the use of leverage. So you're less keen to buying core properties. It's value add and opportunistic strategies you apply, and maybe take advantage of some distress on the ownership, but not specifically on the property itself. So possible in the Dutch market, but limited in its, let's say, choice. Coming from the other side, the Asian money, that's more interested in more stable income, more core value add play. What you see there is that those are very large investors, so they have less inclination to join into an investment fund. Actually, are separate accounts. So you arrange a JV or a club deal with them, and then you can buy portfolios. That's the general idea. And then you assist them in getting these returns, and that's, you know, mid-single returns, somewhere between 5 and 8, depending on the choice of whether it's residential or retail. They do like hotels, by the way. So.